I also want you to know I'm going to Oakenbrook.
You are?
Yes.
You just returned. Are you going to be okay?
We'll find out.
I see.
I'm still one of the only people with any sort of real armor. I'll be necessary there. Don't worry, Kyler, I won't get involved with your family affairs.
Any more than you already have?
Trying to stay out of it. Like it just keeps coming back around to me.
I expect you to go there and I expect you to fight.
You'll get your wish then.
Good.
I'm going to go for a walk.
Suppose I should get going.
What are you doing now? You don't have a scribery.
That's a good question, Kyler. I'm not even sure I know the answer myself.
Iron wolves always need more hands.
I thought about trying my hand at mercenary work. Already sort of been doing that anyway. Cat sister, I don't know.
Didn't listen. Broke a promise. Lied to me. Betrayed me.
What do you mean?
You promised me she wasn't going to get involved. You promised me she wasn't going to do any of that stuff.
Yes, but it's not like I had an open line of communication. I've been trying to reach out to her without tipping anyone off. Simply failed. Don't worry, I'm done having ideas.
But I hope not.
You hope not?
I hope you don't have any ideas.
I don't. Been getting good at farming, so there's that. Take care, Kyler.
Mm-hmm. Gonna go FK very quickly, chat. Which, this fucking sucks, because I love Bringus so much. But, I have to be as Kyler. Be back in 1 second. Merindal.
Kyler!
Yeah, I forgot that that existed.
Do you know if Vestil is around?
Yeah, she's around, unfortunately.
Well, unfortunate for some. More unfortunate for others, I need to speak with her.
Hmm. Do you know those two people?
No.
She's probably in a shop, to be honest.
Alright, I'll go swing by. Where is it? I don't think I've ever been there.
Out here, around the corner. You'll see it. There's a little logo with a needle and thread.
Thank you, Kyler.
Of course.
Well, got the Raylan chainmail tempering.
Mm-hmm.
Currently just air tempering, so I'd like to see someone walk up and try and grab it. Being as it's still probably at least 500 degrees.
Mm-hmm.
Well, regardless. Thank you, I'm gonna go see if I can, if she's in her shop. Thank you, I shall do my best.
more than just
a little bit.
It's a...
Oh no. Let's see if the tavern's open. Oh, it is open. Look at
the fucking... it's just the fucking seamstress isn't in, and then when they're not, and then we just can't fix our fucking tunics and get new ones. Big pain in my goddamn ass. Big fucking pain.
It's always a pain.
Look at him. Oh my god, I realized when he asked me, I thought the other day, and do you know what I realized? I realized this entire time, in all my 70 some odd years, I've never had an elven student. I mean, why in the world would an elf need to learn anything from me? I don't know why.
Somewhere in this fucking city. I mean, I had a couple fucking coins in there, a bit of copper.
Good evening.
Well, seamstress is never around. I'm down the pouch. This ain't my fucking day.
Unlucky you, I suppose.
Yeah, I know. I mean, also the cobbler. It's a real fucking pain in the ass, isn't it?
Yeah, I know.
And there's also that vacant building that's like in the second alleyway there.
Wait! What's the matter if I sit down with you?
It's a free country, is it not?
For now, at least, right?
You'll have to stand, my fair assistant. I hope you don't mind.
Afternoon.
I didn't know if I was one of the name curse or which.
Do you want to leave? I don't know. I know I cannot say the...
Oh, on the side. Okay, I guess the side.
You probably do it sideways.
Ready?
Yep.
It might help with Riker, the...
You guys probably picked up on those guys trying to follow Kyler, right? Like, immediately as he entered the exit of the house, he's like, mm-mm.
person next to him, struggling with a very heavy crate. They're bringing it somewhere.
No, you don't. You don't want to know.
That business is something I do not want to get involved in.
Riker's a decent man,
like running the farm by yourself. Could you imagine where I'd be? Yeah. Oh, I have a lot to think.
Honeyed ham.
I don't think my weekend.
Me?
I'm a,
your intelligence.
What?
It is bad for complexion to walk around covered up like that.
Right, I'm terribly sorry I didn't tell you guys sooner.
I'll make sure I'll be better about that next time.
Well, it's good to have you back, at least.
Right, anyways, do any of you have like a bucket of water or something I can clean myself of? I look really, really not good right now.
When you get to an age that
I
want to
do the world.
We've lived that long, I suppose, or... But I've also noticed...
Look like Yenda and the Prelude and stuff were heading towards the lake. I don't know where Faye is. You're aware of what's in that lake though, correct? Were you at Mosley? Drown is people that live in the water. Pulled people down and ripped them to shreds. I'm gonna go follow them at a distance. I have to be careful, people are following me. I'll go keep them safe. begins. I love how much this avatar, like, naturally blends in. Trying to interact with Kyler. He's not having it. He doesn't trust anyone. Especially people he doesn't know. And the fact he just had people following him. Like, as soon as he got out of his house. Please don't. The only person he trusts right fucking now is Yersa and Raylan. I was trying to remember her name. In my head, I'm just like, Lauren, it's Lauren, it's Lauren, it's Lauren. I'm like, it's not Lauren. It's not Kat. Raylan. Sure they know about the swamp people by now. Yeah, they wouldn't risk it. Time to feed Artemis, which was the original plan. he trusts, like, the Grove group, but, like, he trusts them not to betray him, but at the same time, he's like, what if they said something to someone that, like, they didn't think was important, but was, kind of thing, you know? Because it's probably not a matter of, hey, Black Serpents, guess what? I know something about this drow. It's probably, like, talking to some random person. Yeah, and then Kyler the drow, blah, 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 blah. And then people have been like, oh. That's how Kyler sees it, at least. He's also toying with the fact that it's a good chance that one of the skulls, just ratted him out. Which is his current working theory. Now I gotta figure out what the fuck to do. Because I can't really be as Kyler right now. The thing is, though, those two people following him could have been from the Serpents, but they could have also been from the Thieves Guild, investigating Kyler like he asked. This is the way he didn't straight up fucking murk them. What I'm doing. I'm on my way to feed Artemis. Feed the Artemis. Yar. Do you fear death, Artemis? Tell me, little one, do you fear death? RP feeds Artemis while I take a drink real quick. Now, how is Servitar gonna get Artemis into the fucking city? He could probably smuggle her under his cloak. And then I need to, like, get Artemis into Kyler's house without anyone seeing Servitar going into Kyler's house. Gonna have to do it quick and stealthy. Hopefully those guys aren't sitting outside the house. Otherwise he's gonna... What the fuck? That's wrong. Alright, let's try and smuggle in the fucking... bundle of joy! He takes her... wraps her up as best he can. In like the papoose thing. Puts her at his lower back, behind his cloak. And he's just gonna... Can I just be in Eendel's hut? Kyler hasn't asked her, and he's not gonna do something like that without asking her. In fact, that's probably the worst place to put her. because the reason we're moving her is because of the Inquisitors, and the Inquisitors know that that heart belongs to Iandel. CFF.
Blue is the superior color. What color am I? I'm wearing blue.
You're wearing blue, sir.
Deployed. And there's the milk.
Bomb planted. Peeking. You don't see me. I'm peeking. Never mind. Peeking. Ooh.
Mm.
have fun.
Well, first I need,
from one end to the other, yes, it's shaped
the,
like a circle, however, you improvise and find one end to the other. Go from under one side of the skin to the other, then to make sure that it is in, hold it.
I don't have any
do you need anything, sir?
Rin, you are ready to go.
Now,
yeah.
I can already tell
you
one thing.
Go practice with Zach.
You've already missed something. You know what you missed?
Are that crystals?
Well, I don't know how to tie it off.
What is it?
I'm gonna go train Zach. You forgot to clean it.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah, we won't be too long.
However, it's a bag of sand. With that, we can make it as if, hey, the blade must have been clean for when it went through. Nothing infected about that. But
I might actually
be
do
more careful.
Maybe a little bit of training with
the
my left.
Stitching that you have done on there,
just in case
quite
my
well.
Right doesn't work as well.
Well done. What a gifted seamstress.
Why would that be a bad thing?
Well, I'm kidding.
The Church of Mitrax does not judge.
No judgment.
I'm not. Give me the
Yeah.
There we go.
Didn't say that at all.
You did stitching very close together, and you're able to do it a little quick. However, that's just a small boon, but we're doing this a few more times with the rest of you to make sure that we get this right. So, Tina, we were the second one to come up to me about this. Let me see how you do. Here's the needle and the
all right,
fabric.
Roll me a d20.
Tell me what number it is, and I'll describe it for you.
I don't think there's anyone in my chat to roll the d20. Please roll the d20 for me.
I'll just roll it for you. All right.
The god
good.
Under you rolled a 7.
There we are. That's good. Keep it close together. Remember that. Move it from one end of the skin to the other. There we go. Slowly, precisely.
Fuck.
There you go. Now, luckily for you, that the blade was dull and it was clean, for you didn't clean it. But again, the blade was clean by itself. Well, when you wipe it when it's all stitched up, it doesn't really matter because the wound is closed and the infection's inside, not out. Alright, but you did well. The stitching for this one is close together, and you've done what you needed to do.
Kyler can just brood for a second here while he watches.
Your name?
Ooh, I'm Jensen. Corporal, well, maybe Corporal Jensen. Jensen, son of Jin. You just call me Jensen.
Like the name. Alright, you were the next one to ask me for some help and knowledge on this.
Well, he has to pull the fucking mask down to drink the ale. He's not gonna drink it, he's not a fucking idiot.
Here's the needle. Okay. Here's the needle. Here's the bag. There's a little hole in there. Show me what you got. I'm gonna roll for you.
Technology's not my strong suit.
I keep hearing something, but we'll ignore it. But yeah, you have a 14, I'll describe it.
I'll pretend that I have a cloth here. Right. I suppose I've got to hold it together somehow.
Very small hole. Yes, it's a circle, but you also gotta improvise.
It's interesting to see everyone's like done, like kind of in their like groups. They're doing like their thing. You got like Tree Squad. You got like Mirren and stuff up there.
You
got like, you know, Yoss is out hunting with the Penny and stuff, and Kyla's just like, I'm just gonna slip between everyone.
Alright, well, at this given point, you three are small naturals for when it comes to stitching. Now, you, much different than these two, you cleaned it first before anything, and if anything, you can use your teeth to bite off and tie it off. You're fine. But either way, now, Kate, for you. Bag, please. One more spot on there for us to do.
Alright, then.
It's fucking hot.
Yeah?
Extremely hot outside.
And don't worry, I'll wait for you.
You're telling me.
There you are. And here's the needle in the fabric, my friend.
Okay.
Time for a roll.
Clean it all over.
Trust me, I've seen less.
Chat, dude.
Alright.
I've had the Empire roll around the tablet.
Right, first
what number was
clean
it?
Oh, I have to clean it out first.
He seems like he's so having a bad day. Tried speaking to him, no response. I think maybe I can work off some bread.
I'm insinuating what? I'm insinuating cleaning, okay?
I don't think he's a bird.
I
don't
think he's just dead. It was wind. Do you spit when you blow?
God, I'm tired. I could really just fall asleep, like, right now. No one would notice until I, like, fell off my fucking seat.
Still no words?
It's not so bad. You pull up, get a rhythm, pull through.
May I sit with you?
Oh.
It's a free country, apparently.
All the three.
First time I've heard that one. Your voice.
What the fuck?
So they say.
Very mysterious.
I was gonna sit down, then I remembered what I was going to do. I'm sorry, but leaving again.
Is it always this hot in this land?
As someone from Gradia, I would have expected you to be used to the heat by now.
Not like this. The jungle canopy protects from most. Going
you
to
were
the
too
cities,
fast,
I guess.
Kate. You were really, really too fast.
You're right.
And as you can see, you were doing quite well.
Why are you so covered?
But then after that, you kind
is it
of
your skin, maybe? I
tried
warning you about your complexion earlier, but got no
and
response.
You went too fast.
Preoccupied.
Well, I mean, I'm thinking of fucking words as we go here.
No, interesting.
Like,
I think
you
should make it
a
do you work around
yes,
here at all?
I guess. The situation
I'm also
I get the buy.
It's like the,
are there other ways besides talking to the crown and the soldiers
like
to
the
get money? Are there other ways
Uba.
Besides fighting against the golden men?
Situation's fucking rude.
Like maybe lifting boxes
yeah,
or something?
You a farmer?
No, I am a monk, technically.
Okay.
I do not work for coin, but this city seems to run off of it. I can't even get in without having to pay 15 coppers. I don't.
Fuck. All right.
I have no concept
I
or care for the
me.
Material. It's
worry,
no use to me.
We're doing shit. All right. So
but there's no way for me to not.
One end of the skin to the other.
Why am
look
I even
closely.
Venting to you? I don't even know your name.
One end.
You are.
To the other. Now to fix up the rest of that.
Have you tried the church?
Okay, let's make another incision here.
Okay, one more time.
No, I do not follow Mithrax.
That's
I feel
okay.
It would be against my own
ignore
practices
well,
to
you.
Take
someone
help from a different goddess
you.
Or god.
Your right, practice being.
Well, I worship Asara, if
yeah.
You've ever heard of her. I assume you have. You are from Gradia, sounds like.
Name sounds familiar.
You know of the monasteries in the jungle that take in the children that are lost in the streets of the underbelly.
Do not tell me you got a one.
The lucky ones, I suppose.
One could say that it depends on what monastery you wind up at.
Right,
I got lucky.
Slow with that.
But
so here's how this is gonna go down.
I still didn't get your name unless that was a purposeful
on, so
change of conversation direction.
Like the side of the glove, and as
if you don't want me to know your name,
off,
do you have a nickname?
Like, you know,
because if not, I'm just going to start calling you Hood.
That is appealing. No, my name is Sevatar.
Oh, you like Hood?
Oh.
Sevatar.
Oh,
well, I am Anastasia,
right,
short is Anya, or Anna, whichever rolls off your tongue better. What is going on up there?
I believe they are having a lesson.
They're getting drunk during times like this.
No, they are,
more around the corner, no?
Actually just trying to teach them how to do surgery stuff, I believe.
Do what?
Patch people up, surgery. Healing.
So, if the needle's in his hand,
does not bode well.
My hands are too, heavy for fine work like that. I would make the stitching worse. Tell me, do they always ask the peasants to do the work of the soldiers and the guards here?
I can't believe you've done this!
Yeah, most of the time.
That is barbaric, heinous even, an abuse of power, why?
This advocate is not fair here. This wartime in the country.
I realize the capital is not all it's shaped out to be, is it?
You're starting to learn.
Brothers, why are you here then? Why do you stay here? We have Radia.
I have business.
Gloves detriment you, Kate. Alright, come on, give me the hand. Give me the
hand. Do you need any help? Or maybe protecting?
Not this kind of business.
Like everyone's got a suspicious stick up their ass. They look at me like I'm a monster.
Well, you're an outsider.
What has happened to this place?
Take a fucking stab in the dark, I don't know, throw a knife at a dartboard and it's probably happened here.
Will make it increasingly difficult to find work around here. I have to speak to an Osgood or wait for an announcement of some sort. He said he is drafting people to go fight the Broken Oaks.
Oakenbrook.
Broken.
It is a town to the south.
Oakenbrook. They say don't go because I will have to fight, but there are other ways. I don't have to fight the Golden Men. I can always support, or I could move the boxes from one place to the other place. That's what I'm normally.
Oh my god, this place is empty as fuck. Is this supposed to be a performance floor?
Anyway.
Which I could make it on.
Most of the jobs you'll be doing here are related to the war effort in some way. Whether or not it's fighting the Golden Men or carrying boxes to fight the Golden Men, you will be fighting them regardless.
Yes, we do.
Are you going to fight them as well?
No. I'm not a fighter. More of a killer.
I'm not a fighter.
I'm afraid I've been too long.
A killer?
When I have to.
Are you enjoying taking the life of people?
Depends on who it is.
Vendetta based, or is it the king of some sort? I don't judge.
Most of the time it is vendetta based.
Oh, no, quite the opposite of your friend. I tried to take a not lethal approach to stopping someone who's violent or deadly.
Is that why your hands are wrapped?
Yes, these are my trusty bracers. They have seen better days. I think a couple more fights and they will tarnish. I need to find a place to get metal lines. Ones I used to have, but I could not travel with them.
I will take my service here.
Too much stuff to carry.
Apparently the local blacksmith is reopened.
Has the war really taken that much of a toll?
It's not the man I see. He's in the... It looks like a building is being made, I guess, or it is open concept.
You would be correct. It is being rebuilt.
Was it faulty or something, or maybe an eyesore to the rest of the alleyway?
It became very faulty very quickly. People did not want it to continue production.
You would think the what? The blacks, the forge, they don't want it in business. Why?
Some people didn't.
That's where you get the metals, no?
Oh my god.
Short-sighted people did not think mistakes were made.
Do not jump. I am going to move closer to you because it is hard to hear. Is that alright? I don't want a knife hold on me from scooting around the bench.
I will restrain myself for now. I will allow it for now.
7, counted over it again in his hand, and then I gave another one, and then counted that one in his mind, and he had 7.
I'll stick all the way over here.
Very good.
It wasn't quite a surprise. It was more,
worry very much for you right now.
Pain is a fantastic teacher.
No, it is not. If anything, pain teaches you either punishment or
discipline. Well, Mr. Savitar, what brings you to Adwick? How long have you been here?
Seems everyone has their own story.
Discipline.
But been here a while. Like I said, came here for work. And you? Why would a monk want to leave Gradio?
It is outlandish for me to be here, I know, especially since I am still training in my practice, but my family and my people of the monastery, they cough. Lots of blood and black ichor come out of their mouths, and they cannot eat or drink water, they cannot practice, they cannot clean, the monastery is falling apart. I had to go do something and find something. I know there are medicine men and women all over the place. The surgeon could not get me anything, sadly, but I am on a lead with a Lana who said there is a friend who can help, but she has to speak to them first. Everyone's so secretive here. You think in the big city everyone would be flapping their mouths back and forth, but they don't.
They did that.
Very, very,
and then the
very cold. What?
The Imperial spy that was hiding amongst them relayed all that information to the Empire.
What?
Now people are more
in a place
tight-lipped.
Like this, they allowed a spy?
They did not allow it. They did not know it was here. You have to understand, people are on edge. The Empire is a day's ride away.
No, they should know based off of how I look and my accent. I'm not an Imperial. I'm from Gradia.
Yeah.
I'm a person.
Still.
I don't even wield weapons when I don't need to. I have a stick.
But other than that, no need.
Wow. Weapons are...
I'm
very
good.
If I recall correctly, this last spy was also from Gradia, though she did not look it. At least that is what she told people.
I don't believe it. It's always the women, I guess. She must have been beautiful. Dainty. Someone you would not expect.
Wasn't my type.